Okay, guys, I've got the gas gun in line with the output of the torch tip. I'm not using the LEDs, only the high voltage potential. I am pumping the air through it, regular air, not the HHO. The HHO is coming from the other system, okay? One thing I gotta make sure is it doesn't backfeed into there, so I'm gonna turn this all the way down. These are flow meters I got, but they're too high of a flow for what I'm doing for this low experiment. So the first time ever, we get to see what happens whenever I use the high voltage field corona effect. See what happens with this system. It's a bit of an interesting thing. It's lightning like mad outside. It's going crazy out there. Nasty storm out there. You ain't gonna be able to see anything. The alarms are going off, the tones are going off, tornadoes are touching down. So let's light it up. See what happens.
You know what? I don't even know if I had it turned on or not. No worries, everybody's cool. I love when my safeties work. It's so nice. I don't know what happened there. Somehow it flashed back. Oh, I know what happened. Got into my gas gun. Somehow it got into my gas gun. No worries. Everybody's safe. Nothing major happened. My ceiling light broke. But everything's just fine. So now we know the hydrogen gas gun will ignite. There's your answer. It scared me a little bit. But that's the way this system is designed. It's designed to blow off if that would happen. I'm actually finally a little bit shaky this time, where the time before I wasn't. So that's funny. Interesting. So I'm gonna set this back up and try it again. Okay, well, I think what happened is I had this shut, wasn't even putting any ionized gases into the system. As soon as I cracked it open, gas flew the wrong way because I had the air pump off, I think. Whole system failure. All because I didn't turn the two things on. Too excited about this storm outside. Uh-oh.